The bricks started to fall yesterday, marking the start of the demolition of the Hotel Dodie and Garmin Theater in Center County. 6 News reporter Lauren Hensley tells us how the demolition could soon affect driving in and around Bellefonte.
It's finally time. After months of delays and uncertainty, the demolition process for the Garmin Theater and next door Hotel Dodie has finally started.
It's sort of bittersweet, obviously. You know, we don't like to see buildings come down, but there's been a lot of concern with the properties, what the future would hold for the property.
The two historic buildings suffered fire damage in 2012, and after they come down, a developer plans to build an apartment complex with retail space in its place.
The borough manager tells me the reason crews are starting demolition on Cherry Lane is to avoid any major delays here on busy High Street.
Well, I think there's concern about the logistics, about not tying up High Street along the courthouse. There's also a little bit more room to work once you get in onto the properties to carry out or haul out all the debris. So I think that's part of the thinking that was involved.
The demolition is expected to take 3 to 4 weeks, and Stewart says in that period of time, drivers can expect High Street to be closed for a period of 2 days or more. Reporting in Center County, Lauren Hensley, 6 News.